Sigma from SVM Senior Secondary School, from 11th class. Today I am going to explain the skeletal system of humans. This is skull. It is made of 22 bones, and one more bone is movable, which is lower jaw. It is connected with the spinal cord. It is made of vertebral columns. This protects our spinal cord. These are rib cage, which protects our internal organs like lungs, hearts, kidneys. These are hip bones, these are leg bones, and these are arm bones. These bones are connected with ball and socket joint. This joint is hinge joint. This joint is pelvic joint. This joint is hinge joint, and this is gliding joint. This is cranial cavity, which includes our skull. This is thoracic cavity. This is abdominal cavity. In this, our organs like hearts, lungs, stomach are included. And this is pelvic cavity. It includes pelvic organs. Human skeleton is divided into two parts: exoskeleton and vertex and appendicular skeleton. Exoskeleton include skull, thorax, and vertebral column. Appendicular have two parts: upper lingual and lower lingual. Skull and thorax have total 28 bones. Appendicular skeleton have two parts: upper skeleton and lower part. Upper part have 64 bones and lower part have 62 bones. Hence, there are total 206 bones. Thank you so much.